If you meet Wilson Mugimba at work in his farm, you will need more information to draw the distinction between his two lives, as the LC5 chairman or the political head of Masindi district, or as a peasant farmer. As he admires the red coffee berries in his garden, he mentally calculates how much he is going to earn this season.
I have got some 3 acres of coffee. I get at least 12 million shillings from 3 acres.
From coffee, he shifts focus to the matoke or banana plantation, and the mathematics of the proceeds from his farm work gets even more complex.
A stool of matoke in 1 year, I get 40,000 from a stool. That's a plant. Yes, I sell suckers, I sell the bunches, and there are 320 stools in an acre. And these people, a graduate gets between 700 and 800,000 a month. This bunch is at 15,000. Yeah? All of this, and by the way, this is also improved. It is both for food and juice. Yeah.
He has over 4 acres of banana plantations, and each bunch of matoke goes for 15,000 shillings at farm gate price, but increases to over 20,000 shillings in the open market. Mugimba, the politician, has also ventured into livestock rearing, where he has herds of cattle and also does piggery. But what perhaps rewards him most is the poultry business. Much as his family lives off the farm, much of the proceeds from there ends up in the market.
Those ones, it is our source every day. We don't know any other thing. Whether I'm eating dodo, must put eggs, beans, I put eggs, whether what, we put eggs. So eggs is our daily menu.
As we continue chatting, Mugimba looks back and reveals the secret why he ventured into politics.
Someone can ask, why are you there? I'm there to show others what to do, because I have something here which I can show to people. No money in offices, money is outside.
It is this vision that he wants to spread across the entire district. A few miles from Mugimba's farm is the Masindi District Demonstration Farm. As the political head of the district, he has directed his efforts towards the improvement of this facility that equips farmers with knowledge on modern farming.
My advice to people, specifically those in offices, civil servants, they should consider seriously the exit strategy. Let them not get out of service when they are 60 years. Let them come out when they still have energy.
Mugimba's strategy of using a political platform to market his produce could be a source of inspiration for leaders at various levels to engage in income-generating activities like agriculture. But one thing they need in abundance is commitment and the move to fully maximize the resources they have. Hilary Yesiga, NTV.